if I could just get a piece of that meteor, I'd get my super building powers back. A meteor piece! All right! My super machine making powers are back!
Ooh! It's just as awesome as I remembered.
I'm gonna use my teleporter ray to snatch all of Adventure Bay.
Where'd the lemonade stand go?
It's going to its new home, Haroldville! If you want lemonade, you'll have to come to my town.
Hi, Alex.
Ryder, you won't believe it. Harold Humdinger is in a super huge, gigantic robot and made the lemonade stand vanish.
Uh-oh.
He said he's taking it to some place called Haroldville.
Mayor Goodway? Let me guess. Giant robot trouble?
Yes! And it's headed for Town Hall!
Don't worry, everyone. No robot is too big, no pup is too small.
Mayor Harold's home, and not a pup in sight!
What?
I'll teleport those pups to the North Pole!
Rubble, time for this big bot to go down!
You mighty pups.
Our pleasure, Mayor Goodway. Whenever your town disappears, just yelp for help.
Coming right this way.
What's that, Mr. Wingnut?
The Wingflinger 3000, a turbocharged automated flying disc that even comes back to you after you throw it.
Isn't it supposed to come back now?
Stop that Wingflinger!
Whoa! What was that? Better call the Paw Patrol. Thank goodness you're here, Ryder!
We'll get you down, Mr. Porter! Marshall?
Oh, ladder!
Phew! Thanks, Marshall. Oh, my bucket's still way up there, though.
No problem. I'll get it.
Huh? Oh! I'm good.
There goes the flying saucer. We've got the best disc catcher in Adventure Bay who can help.
Who?
Robo-Dog!
Robo-Dog, catch that disc!
Can you match the pups with their badge? Here we go with another pup-tastic rescue!
All right, welcome to Paw Patrol Rescue Camp.
Whoa, Skye has some seriously cool gear. I'm sure she won't mind if I just try this on.
Woof, woof!
Wings! Totally extreme! Gotta let my fans in on this! Check it out, stunt fans! Daring Danny X is sky high! Whoa! Oh, this isn't as easy as I thought! Help! Help!
Oh, that's nice. It's a lovely day to go flying. Danny's flying! I better call Ryder!
I probably should have asked Skye for flying lessons before I tried these on! Shoo, please! I don't know how to work these things! Don't you have a nest to build or something?
Look, there's Danny! And it looks like he's trying to get away from an eagle. Chase, get your net ready!
I'm ready to catch him, Ryder.
Must have lost the eagle in that last cloud! Oh, no! Incoming!
Chase, your net!
Ruff, net!
Phew! And that concludes another Daring Danny X adventure! Sorry I accidentally borrowed your wing, Skye. It was a little too daring. Even for me.
It's okay, Danny. I'm just glad you're okay.
Can you match the pups with their area? Ready for more, Paw? Another rescue in 3, 2, 1.
Psst. Hey, Everest, what was that?
It's okay, Alex. It was just an owl hooting.
But that's not...
What are you two doing up?
We heard a spooky sound. I think it's coming from the pond.
Could it be the Phantom of the Frog Pond?
We better go check it out.
That's gotta be the phantom from Grandpa's story.
Alex, there are no such things as phantoms.
It's the Phantom of the Frog Pond!
We better call the Paw Patrol.
The Paw Patrol is here! They'll find that phantom!
Don't worry, we're on it. Everest, you search the woods. Chase and I will head to the pond.
You've got it, Ryder.
Did you find the phantom?
Yep.
Ruff! Flashlight!
Those spooky sounds aren't from a phantom. They're from really big frogs.
Bullfrogs. But bullfrogs don't live in this pond. So where did they come from?
Huh?
Mayor Humdinger?
What are you doing with those bullfrogs, Mayor?
Well, I was out hiking again, and, oh, fine. Their croaking has been keeping me up at night, so I relocated them here.
That's why I didn't recognize that sound. Their home is in Foggy Bottom.
And that's why we're taking them back.
I'll drive them back to Foggy Bottom. We can go together, Mayor Humdinger.
This is going to be one long, noisy drive.
Skye, Rocky, and Zuma are lost. Can you help us find them? Here we go with another Puptastic Rescue.
Careful, cuz. This lens is clear and crackless, so let's keep it that way.
But of course, this nice new glass lens will make your lighthouse light so much brighter. And it also makes the goofy funny faces if you look through it.
Let's get this lens loaded.
Now, let's get it to the island. Zit, fast.
I don't think so. I'll drive super smooth and slow, so my lens stays safe.
Yikes! Those logs are going up in smoke. I better hit the brakes. My brake lever's stuck. Now I can't stop. I need help.
Okay, let's put out those smoking logs. But we'll have to stop the train first.
Good plan, Marshall.
Rubble, grab the train with the side claw. Then we'll stop it using our brakes.
I've never caught a train before.
Cool!
Patrol!
No problem!
You're welcome! Check your local TV listings for full episodes.